morning, ma'am. Good morning, classmate. My report is about peace education.
Wow!
It's the process of developing acquiring.
Oh my God! Subject kabalumbasa.
Ay, sorry, ma'am. Acquiring the values, the knowledge, and developing the attitude, skills, and behavior to have in harmony with oneself, with others, without others, and with the natural environment. Three strategies for achieving peace. Number one, peacekeeping.
Keeping.
Ay, sorry, kaiba. Peacekeeping. Number two is making. Ay, this thing making. Daan pa jud lagi ko. Is making. And the last one is peace bulldog.
Building. May tanga. May bobo. May.
Sorry kayo ah. Peace building. Thank you. Sa maning agi ni dudong papait eh.
Ma'am Saktan.
So good morning everyone. My topic or my report for this day is all about why do the Atlantic and Pacific Ocean not mix. So for the further information, let me have my phone, okay? Is it okay? Here's my phone for the further information. So it's not the two oceans meeting, but it's the glacial melt water meeting the offshore waters of Gulf of Alaska. So the reason for this strange phenomenon is due to the difference of the water density, temperature, and sound salinity of the glacial melt water and offshore waters of Gulf of Alaska.
Alaska ba katongkuan para sa lamaw ba? Tungod sa gud bitaw. Mom gud yang but pasabot. Naan inyo eh katong totoyon.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, classmates. My report today is all about the scientific method of gas.
Bago na ko lang ulo ninyo ron.
Guys, please cooperate, guys. Ma'am Od, sabak eh sila, ma'am. Hindi dyan matarong niya ako report. The gas is...
Sabaa, Jud. Guys, oy. Masukura ba dahil mo, masiro mo? Hindi mo ka bulong maminaw sa report. Yun ako mag-report, ma'am, oy. Saba dyan sila.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, classmates. So, my report is all about the life and work of Jose Rizal. So, let me start. On June 19, 1861, Jose Protasio Rizal Mercado E. Alonso Rialonda was born in Calamba in Philippines. Laguna Province, a brilliant student who became a professional in multiple languages. Jose Rizal studied medicine in Manila. In 1882, he traveled to Spain to complete his medical degree.
Ma'am! Ibig sa'yo na lang, ma'am?
Sige!
May pa!
Ingon daw diri daw, ipanganak si Rizal sa Laguna. Dayon kabalo siya tanang lingwahe. Then nagskwila siya ganang manambal, good? Nang manambal ba? Dito sa Manila. Dayon, ibiyahe daw siya sa Espanya para mahuman niya yung degree. And, morto tanan, ma'am. Thank you.
Tumay nga daw ninyong tanan, no? So, karan, ma'am, mo ni ang akuang kwan, akuang report for group 6. I expect. One day, ma'am, kanang group 6. So, our topic for today, ma'am, is ang akuang napili nga content sa amuang report. Ngayon mong gatag is all about sex.
Pili ka.
Six, 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 six,
So karon ma'am no. Mamutana na daw ug paunsa ma anong epektibo man kayo ang sex sa pagkinabuhi. So karon guys, ang kon man gud ang kanang sex mo guys. Is makapabaskog mong guna kinainig ngon nga usa ka doktor sa gawas nga makapabaskog sabay silang pag-circulate silang blood pressure. So guys, pagpawot pa na sa inyo ano kinsa nakatry na drug sex tasang kama
nade
oh ikaw diba nindot kayo unsay paminaw lami palami lagi ba? So, mao na guys, so, kailangan kina sa tong lawas ka ng sex, motherfuckers. So, diba? So, namoy na nasabtan sa kong kuhan karon, sa kong pag-report, guys. Anyone? Wak mo kakasabot.